I know. I was just live. Now I'm live again because it's YouTube and I can do what I want. Anyways. All right. So some of y'all asked me to do a cooking video because y'all nosy. So I'm cooking fish and spaghetti. There's a spaghetti. There that is, doing well. And this is a spaghetti sauce I'm using. Classic tomato and basil. Got it from Kroger's, cost like $2.99 or something, fresh. And I could make my own sauce, but I'm not. But the fish I'm using is Pacific cod. I think it's $6.99 for two of these Pacific cods. Now, how am I gonna cook these bad boys, you may ask? And I pondered this for quite some time. I thought and I thunk. And what I came up with is, I'm gonna fry the fish. So, I'm going to wash out a pan right here. I'm going to fry my fish. Let's scrub out this pan. And, but I'm going to do it like I'm going to put some water in the pan with the oil. And then I'm going to let the water, you know, do the defrosting and cooking. Makes it easier. Not too much water, just a little bit. Boom, bap. A boom, bap, boom. And I'm gonna cook it with some vegetable oil instead of granola oil this time. I'm gonna just add a little. Boom, bap. That was me adding a little. Putting it back up. And I'm gonna go ahead and get these up out of here. So yeah. Pacific cod, everyone, Pacific cod. I'm gonna cook them both because I am. Saves me on time and energy because I eat a lot, and when I don't eat a lot, I feel like I can't study and stuff because I'm hungry. So I can't be a nibbler. Are you a nibbler? So I'm not a nibbler. Turn on this. You know, I can't be one of those guys that just snacks. Are you a snacker? Have you been snacking? I'm not a snacker. Especially when I have to do math. So there's my noodles, and they're looking quite good. So I'm gonna slow this down. Bring the heat down. I got some heat up under here. Boom. I'm not gonna throw any seasoning on the cod because it's gonna come out of here. Well, I might put a little bit on there. I mean, but I'm going to go ahead and warm these babies up. Just toss them right in before it gets hostile in there. Boom. Still frozen. It's not catch of the day fish. But, you know, you can work that out. It's not a big deal. It's not like I'm cooking for some celebrities. Got some bread right here, you know, so used to eating fish and bread, especially chicken and bread. My uncle used to eat that all the time. The big dude used to feed his family like that. My aunt used to make chicken and bread all the time. Every time you walked in her house, it smelled like food. It was all right. Yeah, it was all right. Good smells, good smells. So, go ahead and wash out my spatula. And I might add some vegetation. So, while that's warming up, while the fish is warming up, see it's over there smoking a little bit. It's all good. Clean this off. Do some rubbing. Got that going on. But let's see what the vegetation situation is. Because I might have a vegetation situation. Now, do I want to make a medley? A vegetation medley? Do I feel like, I don't feel like medleying. Sometimes you got to medley, though. I'm not going to medley. I got some green peppers around here somewhere. Got some shroomage. Shroomage! My greens went bad, so I had to throw them away, or I would have some greens. So I'm just trying to check out what's in there. Yeah, I got some shroomage, though. Might pop those out, throw them on top of the fish. A little bit of shroomage, everyone. Is in here some green peppers. I'm gonna slice up a couple green peppers. All right, so my fish is doing this, my spag, everybody's happy, everybody's cooking. Come over here and rinse off some of this. Oh, fell down. Alright, so we got some shroomage, white shrooms, and I'm just take a handful of these, rinse them out, you know what I'm saying? Just a nice handful, just a handful of shrooms, not a big deal. Might get another handful, might not be enough. And shroom it. Steaming. It's steaming and it's doing its thing. Get another handful of shrooms. Because you want some shrooms in your spag. You want the spaggy shroom. Boom, bam. Rinse them off. Always rinse off your vegetations. And then boomy, bam it, bammy, boom it. You can boom, bam it. Bam, boom it. Boom, bam, boom, it, bop, boop, the big bop, boom, it. Put it up, boom, bing, bop, boom. Toss that back. Now you got some green pep. Everybody likes a little green pep, right? Some green pep, you wanna rinse it off. Always rinse off your vegetation. You know what I'm saying? Don't know what's on it. You didn't grow it yourself, it's too bad. That sticker's on there too good, so I'm just gonna adopt a knife and yak it. Hate to waste good food though. Let me get that off of there. Man, it's gonna be stubborn, so cut that off of there. And got all these seeds in it. I saved the seeds. There's my seed saver. Apples and stuff like that. Might plant some. So I'm not going to use the whole thing. I'm just going to shave off part of the green pepper. Kind of put this over the sink because the seeds are a mess once they get all over the place. So I don't want too much of this green pepper. Maybe a couple slices of it. I'm not going to use the whole thing. There that is. I'm going to put the rest of the pepper. Use it for another day. Who dat?
Who that is? What up, Copper?
Yeah, what up, Copper? Some people asked me to do a cooking video and nobody's here. Except you, Brother Copper. What's happening? So, I'm going to take these... I'm going to take these green peps and I'm going to slice them like so. Yickety-yack, yackety-yick. Now, some people like to chop the green pep. But I like to slice the pep, all right? Now, you can slice it like, you know what I'm saying? You can... Other ways to slice the pep. You can just take your knife, put your finger here, and just get some slices just like that. Nice and careful. Keep the blade all the way down so you don't cut yourself. And just slide all the way through. What you got? Tell them what's up. Shoot, I'm cooking. Yeah, green peppers. I got some fish going on and some spaghetti noodles. I just wanted to throw some long strands of green pep in there. I got some Pacific cod I'm making. Shoot. Popping off. All right, so. Who that is? Who that just came on? Tell them what's up. Just sliding through. Well, come on and slide through, Wilson. I'm just cooking. I got some Pacific cod right here. Yeah, got some green peps. Yeah, all right, got some mushrooms in there. Boom, bam. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Somebody asked me to do a cooking video because they want to see how I get busy. So there it is. Now, these noodles here are not the regular. These are wheat noodles. And these noodles are pretty much done. I don't want to overcook them. Might slow it down a little bit. You don't want them to get all gooey on you. Yeah, so you slow this down before I take them off and rinse them off. Got this fire popping over here. And these guys boom bamming. Got those guys boomity boom bam booming. Yeah, some wheat noodles. Now, I got some more of these wheat noodles, so. Show y'all where I got them from. I picked up a whole bunch of them. All right, so these are some whole grain. Some whole, who said that? What? I bet. Yeah. Yeah, I know mine too. Okay, so wheat noodles. Healthy Harvest whole grain noodles. Got them from Kroger's, 100% whole grain. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I got a bunch of them up here. You know what I'm saying? I got a little white sauce. You know what I'm saying? Some classic Alfredo. You know what I'm saying? I got a little lemon herb. That's for some fish, if I wanna bake some fish. And I might do that. Little later. Now I know the sauce already got seasoning. You got seasoning on the sauce already. But I'm going to go ahead and throw some of this Italian seasoning on it. A boom bama bam booma. So I'm Italian sauce it. I'm Italian seasoned. Boom bam. Yeah. Oh yeah. Girl. Oh. 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 Oh yeah. Right there, baby girl. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Girl, you don't know. You don't know me, girl. Got a little cumin. A little cumin. Just giving the fish a little extra something. You know... Because fish, you want to give it a little something. You want to give it a little something, you know what I mean? Now, a woman asks you why you season the fish that way. You say, girl, I'm trying to give it a little something. I'm trying to give it a little something more. And don't worry about it, baby girl. It'll taste all right in the end. Yeah, you got to remind these folks that doubt you're cooking. You know what I'm saying? Just tell them, I'm trying to give it a little something, girl. Gotta laugh like that, too. All right, so we got some green peppers. Woo! A little oil, a little bit of water, because the fish was frozen. Bam. In. Nice, nice. It's got a nice little slow cookery going. And I could pop a lid over it. Pop a little something over it just to, you know, steam it up a little bit. Let's see what I got here. Take one of these. Boom, check, boom, like that. You know, let it do that for a minute. Saying rub your belly, because you know that going to be some good eating. They be like, Tony, you big. I be like, hey, that's not good eating. You ain't bad nothing. You want to know why I look like I do?
Because I guess that good eating, girl. Ow!
Don't hate. Appreciate. Yeah. That's not good eating. So I'm just going to let that sit for a little while. Go back out here. Ain't nobody out here. You know what I'm saying? It's nice outside. Ain't nobody out here. Chilling out, because I don't get out much. But you know, every now and then I come on outside. Look around. Listen to the birds chirp. Bird be chirping out here, man. I'm trying to tell you, these birds be chirping. Like, what up, bird? They be like, chirp, chirp, chirp. Chirp, 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 chirp. Chirp. I be like, word. I feel you. I feel you on that. Yeah, that's the hood bird. They be like, chirp, chirp. Chirp. I be like, what? You like, chirp. Like, all right. How you feeling the bird, man? Yeah. So, yeah, man, all is quiet on the Western Front. I got the blue Tahoe right here looking right. You know what I'm saying? Y'all want to see my Tahoe? So you get everything. You can catch me in cooking the fish. That's my hazy. Faux cheesy. That's my baby right there. That's my baby right there. And the LS, the Smoothie B. Yeah. Y'all know nothing about that. You don't know nothing. Here, let me get back in here and see what's up with this fish. You know what I'm saying? Cause somebody might try to come on over and try to eat up something. I'll be like, I'll be like, You know what I'm saying? Some girl might come over trying to eat up on my fish. I'll be like, How you just gonna invite yourself over? Girl. All right, let's see how the fish is doing. How you just gonna invite yourself over, girl? Coming over because you know I got that good cooking. Girl, you can't do that. Shoot, you better call somebody. Girl. All right, so they go to wheat noodles. Looking good. Yeah, they looking right. Yeah, they thick too. Kind of remind me of some girl I used to know. Yeah, watch out now. Shoot. Girl, you. All right, so I try to throw this on that. Yeah. Yeah, add a little steam game to it. Woo, don't that look good? That look good like Hollywood. Yeah. See, that fish, it'll break up on you. All right, so I'm going to have to get in there and do some doctoring up. Mm-hmm. Oh, thanks for the like, whoever you might be. Thanks for stopping by. So I got the green peppers. Woo-hoo, yeah. Yeah, that's Pacific cod right there you're looking at with some regular white mushrooms, some green peppers. Got a little bit of seasoning in it. I'm going to gonna turn this off right here, the spaghetti, because it's done. I'm gonna go ahead and rinse that spaghetti off in a minute. See my strainer. My spaghetti be tripping though. Yeah, that spaghetti be tripping. That look right. You know what I'm saying? I might add a little bit more seasoning on that one side though. Y'all ain't gonna tell nobody yet, y'all. Y'all ain't gonna tell nobody I added a little bit more seasoning on it. Y'all better not tell nobody I threw some extra seasoning on it. Y'all ain't never gonna be invited over for dinner if you tell on me. Woo! All right, see it right there. Boom, bam. Oh. Oh, don't you tell on me, girl. Don't you tell on me. You better not tell, girl. Anyway, so now I was thinking about just keeping the spaghetti and the fish separate, but sometimes I'll be having the spaghetti down. Then I put the fish on top of it, then I put the spaghetti sauce on it. Oh my God. Oh, it'd be so good. But see, I'm thinking about what I'm thinking about doing here. I'm thinking about having the spaghetti separate. I didn't go ahead and throw some of this lemon sauce on it. Some of this lemon herb. I think about throwing some of this lemon herb on it. Slow dancing with it. Woo! Girl, that's my jam right there. Boom, bam, 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 boom, bam, boom. Ah, girl, but I ain't gonna do it to you this time. I ain't gonna hit you with the lemon herb. I'm gonna save that. Cause I got some other stuff I'm gonna do with that lemon herb. And y'all ain't ready for it. Y'all ain't ready for that. All right, let me see what we got here. I got this with the slow cooking action. This is almost done. But I'm going to make sure it cook right. So, okay. So, you make sure you start your spaghetti first. Because it takes a little while to get your spag going. Make sure you chose your sauce if you're not going to make your own sauce. Now, I might start making my own sauce. But, you know, sometimes I just don't be having time. I got papers to do. All right, so I'm going to take this spaghetti, and I'm going to go ahead and rinse the spaghetti out. So I'm going to go ahead and handle this. I need two hands for that. So you can hold on a second. I always drain my spaghetti. Strain it in. I always do that. Get rid of the extra starch. Take your spag. Yeah. Boom. You know what I'm saying? Make sure there ain't nothing at the bottom so you know you did good if there ain't nothing back down there. And you just take it and rinse it. While your fish is slow cooking, just rinse it off. Get that extra starch off of there. You know what I'm saying? Boom, bam, bam, boom. You know what I'm saying? Ow. Boom, bam. Babbity, bit, bam, boom, bam, bam, girl. What you know about that? Yeah. Noodles looking right, girl.
Oh, girl. You know the noodles is looking right, girl.
Yeah, them noodles looking right. All right, so what's your noodles looking right? Yeah, shake it out a little bit. Because, you know, a girl don't want you if your noodles ain't looking right. She don't want nothing to do with you if your noodles ain't looking right. Girl, but my noodles look right, girl. All right, you got your noodles popping right there. Let's take the pot. Probably still a little warm, so be careful. You go ahead and put your noodles in the pot. Now you gotta make an executive decision of how much. Now you gotta make a mathematical decision of how much of the sauce you want with your noodles. How y'all doing? Whoever just joined, how y'all doing? Did somebody just join? No. Okay. So now you gotta decide, do you wanna heat your sauce up separate from your noodles? And ain't nothing wrong with that. You know what I'm saying? Just go go ahead and wash you out a nice little boom bam. You know what I'm saying? Got a couple dishes to wash, no big deal. Fish is still cooking right. Everything looking right, girl. Throw a little hot water on some of these dishes right here. Woo! Boom, bam, boom, bam, yeah. Gonna heat some of the sauce up. Now, I could make my own sauce, you know, using tomato sauce and, you know, cutting up garlic and thyme and basil. Don't be looking at me like I can't make my own sauce, because I will straighten you out on some sauce. I'm just telling all of y'all right now, let's just go ahead and get this. Let's just go ahead and get this out in the world right now. Just look at me. Let's just get this clear right now. I don't want there to be any doubt in anyone's mind that I can make my own sauce. Okay? I just thought I'd slow everything down, just let y'all know that I don't need to cook out of a jar. If I want to make my own sauce, I makes my own sauce, all right? Because I'm good like that. All right, let's move on. Anyway, go ahead and open your jaw. You know what I'm saying? Boom, bam, boom. Just like that. Pop your sauce in. If you want to get the little extra out of there, tap it with a little water just like that. Just a little tap of water, because you don't want to dilute it. Depends on how long you're going to cook it, because you might have to cook that water out. If you want to be thick, thick like somebody mama, you know what I'm saying? You can't be adding a lot of water. You want to be thick like somebody mama. Girl, you thick. Woo! All right. Girl, you thick. Like your mama. You got all that base going on. Then you go ahead and throw this on here and heat it up. Now, it don't take too long to heat up the sauce. But you don't want to be in a hurry. You don't want to fly through heating up the sauce. You want to make sure it's all heated up good. Right there. Boom. Heating it up. Noodles already heated up. Fish, mushroom, green pep doing it. Most likely already done. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's boom bamming. You don't want the fish to fall apart on you. You want to check it, make sure that it's nice and, there it is. Yeah, okay. So this fish is good and done. It's all done. So I'm going to keep these separate when I plate it up. Put that on here. Let that cook up. Ooh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and plate this up. What's up, somebody just joined? What's happening? Just cooking some fish and spaghetti. Alright, so the fish is good, it's done. So I'm gonna go ahead and plate the fish up. You know what I'm saying? The specific cod, that's what kind of fish it is. Now, if you don't want it with all that extra, you know, water, that's fine. You ain't got to have it like that. You know, if you want to fry it because you like the texture or you want to blacken it, that's all good. I just chose not to do that today. So I'm going to plate that up. And I'm going to have two different plates. You know, one is for your mama if she decided to come on by here. Hey, little girl, go tell your mama to come on over here and get some of this. Here. Go tell your mama to come on over. Tell her come on over here and get some of this fish and spaghetti, girl. Go get your mama, girl. Tell her come over and get some of this. Yow. Yeah, so just gonna go ahead and plate it up. You know what I'm saying? Probably don't need no garnish. Alright, so go tell your mama, girl, girl, yeah. So, yeah, plate it up. And this is looking good. Sauce, noodleage. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to let that work itself out. And then I'm going to take the noodles and, you know, bloat, bloat. And then I'm going to add some sauce to it. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to let the sauce do its thing. You know, I'm going to add a couple. And yeah, right now I'm gonna go back outside because the weather is nice.
Whew, and it's hot in there.
Yay. What up? Who that is? Somebody just joined? Nope. Okay. Okay, so I ain't doing no more cooking videos because y'all wanted me to do a cooking video. Ain't nobody here. Don't nobody want to hang out with Tom with the cooking. All y'all want to do is talk about the NBA's fish. That's all y'all want to do. That's cool, though. NBA is fixed. Y'all tripping on them NBA picks, though. Some of y'all is like Oklahoma City and like the Celtics or something. I'm like, come on, B. Oklahoma City and the Celtics? I could see if you said Golden State and Cleveland. In the Celtics? Some of y'all bandwagon. Some of y'all was like the Sixers. Might as well just say the Sixers and the T-Wolves. E-Wolves and the Sixers going. Anyway, so. So I'm about to go back in. Who that is? Okay, ain't nobody on. About to go back in. Plate this up. Show y'all how it look. But I wanted to go ahead and get that sauce to, you know. I wanted to put the thing on the sauce to look. Ah. There's there. You don't put that on it, it's just going to be, you know, I'm going to make my own sauce one of these days, you know, show y'all how to make my own sauce. A little thyme, you know, with the leaf in it. Special pepper with the slice of onion. Gotta have a slice of onion in there. You know what I'm saying? With the slice of onion. And then the garlic clovers. You take the garlic clovers and you did it there with the garlic clovers like this. You got down with the garlic clovers, yeah. You know what I'm saying? With the tomato sauce, the Hunt's tomato sauce, yeah. Take the Hunt's. Add a little water. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? To thicken it up. You might, you know, a little starch or something. You know, I don't know. Get a little rouge going on with it. Thicken it up. So it look like your mama. Thick. You want it to be thick like your mama. Like, girl, your mama thick. Oh, girl. You know what I'm saying? You want to have that big leg sauce. That's what it is.
Ooh, y'all don't want me to make no big leg sauce. Y'all be biting my style. I don't know. All right, let's go ahead and get on in here and see what it look like. See what this specific cod look like. I just want to tell y'all, it ain't got no big leg sauce on it right now. Who that is? All right, whoever you are hanging out. Okay, so this is where we at. You know what I'm saying? Just two different plates of Pacific cod. You know what I'm saying? The mushrooms looking right. I'm gonna come on over here. The sauce is acting a fool. The sauce is boiling. Yeah, the sauce is almost ready. The sauce is ready. Yeah, the sauce is sauced up. It's ready and it's splashed all over the place. So, yeah, well, there it is. You know what I'm saying? But this ain't big leg sauce. Kind of chunky, chunky up in. But it ain't big leg sauce. It ain't a woman. All right, so got some noodles. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and put this all together. You know what I'm saying? Put this all together here, my noodles. Put this all together. Oh, you ain't even gonna say hello, whoever you is? You ain't gonna say hello, whoever you be? Oh, that how it is? That how it is? You just gonna steal, you out stealing recipes. That what you doing? I got some, alright, so I'm gonna take some of these noodles. Take some of these noodles. Saucy, saucy. How they go? Yeah. So good. Some more of these noodles. Nice. Nice. Some of the sauce. Oh, I'm gonna add some sauce. Baby, maybe we can. We can hold each other tight. Oh, yeah. Yeah, baby. I was thinking that maybe you can come on by and stop on by. some of this fish and spaghetti. Hell, oh girl, some of this fish and spaghetti. Oh, you know I got it, baby. Mm-hmm. You know I got it, baby. All right, so
let's do it on the plate, but, you know, there it is. Little fish and spaghetti action. Wheat noodles, Pacific cod, mushrooms, green peppers, you know what I'm saying? There it is, you know what I'm saying? You know, for the few of you to stop by, I hope you enjoyed. And yeah, God loves you. Eat well. I'm out.